That was a lot of fun. I'm going to be trying to figure out how I made that table float all day.